In front of us, we have one more away game against Panetolikos. What's your comment about the game, and what style of play do you expect to see in this?
Yeah, for me, I think they will be aggressive because I heard that they are not doing so well. And also, the change coach from the last time we played them. So I think they will come aggressively because they want to prove something to the fans that they are still alive and stuff like that. So I think all we should do, we just continue our good series which we've been having. We go there with good mentality, with good fighting spirit, and I think we want to have a good result there. I think that's what we should go and fight for. We should forget about the extra noises outside and just go focus on our game, and I think everything will be fine.